So yan mga paps, if you can see, there's a water leak. So we will gonna fix it. Let's go.
This is Alpha and I'm the Papa. Welcome to our channel.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening mga paps. This time, we have a dishwasher. So, the dishwasher has an issue. The resident said it has a leak underneath. So, after I open it, I found out that the water is coming from the fittings. So, I did this. I removed the fittings and put additional Teflon. Then, after that, when I test it, it's still leaking. So I decided now to take out that pill bag. So yan, Papa will gonna taking out all the screw and remove the wire connector. As I said before, you do this, you need to turn off the breaker mga paps. So I already turn off the breaker. And yan mga paps, this is the pill bulb that I taking out. So if you can see, there's a water indication, water leak indication mga paps. So ayan, so we will gonna replace a new one. This is the new pill bulb mga paps. So we'll gonna install the new one. So I started the reinstalling the new one. And ayan mga paps, if you can see, it's already installed and I already tested. So now I will gonna return the cover underneath because already tested. So ayan mga paps, we'll see. And yeah, I saw it already, it's no leak anymore. And now I need to return all the cover underneath, already checked, everything is checked. So now this is the dishwasher that no more leak. So no more leak because already replaced the pill bulb mga paps. And ayan, i-run na natin. And now, as I said, this is the cause of the water leak, if you can see. Papa is touching the water leak indication. So it's like corroded underneath. I thought it's just like fitting is loose. And ayan, I already replaced a new one. And yan mga pap, so hanggang dito na lang. And thank you very much for watching. Hopefully some of you guys get an idea how to fix it. And bye-bye, and I love you all. Please click the notification bell, and you will be always updated sa mga upload ko pang video.